nice up here, isn't it? Nice up here.
You see?
Look at that nice tree. Yeah, look at nice trees up here. Smells nice.
Moss.
Yeah, moss. Yeah, lots of moss. Rock steps. Wow. It's pretty cool up here. It's really nice.
It's really
nice walking through here. We've got some arrows, dogs on a lead. It's okay, they have to be on a lead. And you can bike ride here.
No, it's okay.
And you can hike here. What'd you say? Let's have a look. It says no bikes there because I guess it's pretty rocky up there. I don't think you could get a bike up there.
No.
And you can have a dog up there on a lead, so it's okay. Well, let's go this way. We'll see what's this way. Nice little bridge. Nice little bridge.
Let's
walk. Do you want to walk this whole leg?
No.
Nice.
Look.
It's got some moss on there, isn't it? Green.
Look
at this. Green moss.
This is comfortable.
You can smell that. I don't think it's smell disgusting. I think it's smell nice.
What's here?
Yeah, stairs, stairs. Oh wow. Nice little bridge. Another tiny bridge. Well, there's no water down here. I've had much rain lately. We're going up here. See?
Up here?
Here. Let's go.
Look!
It's got a big stick.
It's a tree!
Yeah, big tree. Big branch of a tree. Let's go. You can throw it down there. It's okay. Beautiful. Let's go straight ahead. It's old, yeah, that's right.
Old?
Yeah, it's old.
Disgusting.
Oh, no, no, disgusting. It's just gonna rot away and go back into the ground. Let's go. It's on there, it's great. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. You're beautiful.
It's cold.
It's got the fern. Am I right, Jeff? It's a fern. Yeah. The fern, if I know something. Okay, lots of ferns.
Smell this one.
I don't want to smell it. You smell it. Smells good?
It smells like
a leaf.
It smells like a leaf.
Yes, yeah, right, it smells like a leaf. Different colours, yep.
I can see white
ones. You can see white ones and brown ones and green leaves and
moss.
And lots of ferns. And lots of trees. And lots of leaves. What are you doing there? Let's go straight ahead. Bobby's walking now. Maddie's walking. Good job. She might fall off here, Jeff just brought her. She's doing really well.
Mushrooms!
The mushrooms. Right, no, don't touch that, Bobby. Let's throw it on the ground. You don't want to touch that. You're dirty.
The farm! It's a mushroom!
Yeah, let's throw it on the ground.
The mushroom!
Drop it, Maddie.
Oops.
Drop it.
I think it's moving.
Oh, I don't want to smell it. Just right on the ground. Like, moving fast.
Yeah.
in the ground. moss on the ground.
What is this?
What is it? The tree. It's from a tree under the ground.
See the sand? I think
the dinosaur. That's the roots of the tree. So the tree has all these deep roots going under the ground. Then again, you get baby trees coming through to replace all the old trees.
There's some baby trees.
There's some baby trees, so they all grow up nice and high and replace. And they'll replace all the trees that are falling down, have fallen down.
Can you see a spider?
Oh no, there's probably lots of spiders. I don't know. Well, that's daddy. They're not like little stars, are they?
They're not stars.
They're not star shaped. No, I've got flower shapes.
Flower seeds.
So what's that called, Jeff?
It's a pink berry.
Pink berry.
It grows pink berries. Pink berry tree.
Yeah, a pink berry seed.
Are they edible, Jeff?
Pink berry seed.
It's a big hole. It's huge. It's like a tunnel.
Wow,
like a tunnel.
Is there
bears
in here?
Oh, I don't think there's any bears in there. But other animals might crawl in there and sleep. Like little wallabies or something.
What is
it? Wallabies?
It could be. Probably is, but they're probably all hiding.
Yeah,
they hear us coming, they'll all be hiding.
Is it a jump?
Yeah, they jump.
Like a kangaroo?
Like a kangaroo, yeah. And then jump like a kangaroo. Bobby, where's Bobby going? Where's Maddie going? Where you going, Maddie? You found a hole. Let's go and check out this hole up here. It might be a bunny in there. What do you think is in there? It looks like some kind of drainage. A pipe. That's where water comes through there. Good job.
Oh, oh.